How's that look? All I did was sand off the finish that was on the old cabinet that I was using. And boy, that looks great.